can see me. I hope my head's not chopped off. It's Tuesday. Tuesday dinner, if you're new here, I host a meal every single Tuesday for my entire family. It's a tradition that I've done for the past couple of years. It's Tuesday, so we have a meal to cook. It's beautiful outside, so my goal is, it's only 9:07. My goal is to get everything done this morning, so this afternoon I can fart around outside and hopefully do a fashion show for you guys. If you guys have seen my spring summer clothing haul before this video, then that means I was able to get it worked out. But I really want to film that this afternoon because all my clothes came in. So for Tuesday dinner, we're having lasagna. So I want to get it all done like ASAP. I got to do up the rolls. I should have done those first before I started. I do up my rolls. I make rolls with every Tuesday dinner. No matter what the meal is, I throw rolls in there. Caesar salad, lasagna, rolls. And then for dessert, I made Linda's homemade ice cream cake. So she made her daughter Jenny a homemade ice cream cake for her birthday. And it looked so good. So I was like, I'm going to do that. It was so easy. It's like you just layer ice cream and cookies and stuff and just spread it all around. And it's very, very easy. So I did that yesterday, so that's been in the freezer for a while. So that's the plan today, guys. I wanna hopefully get to sit outside, do a fashion show. It's production week for Florence, so she's sleeping in right now. I already drove Alex to school, went to the grocery store. Like, I feel like I've had a full morning already. I'm gonna wake her up at 10, and then she goes at 11 to the theater, and she's there till 10 tonight. So it's a huge week. It's her last rehearsal before showtime. Tomorrow is her first show. So it's a huge deal. It's huge. It might sound like, oh, like, but it's a really huge deal. So we're very excited and happy and proud of her. So it's a big week, it's a big day. I'm hoping to remember to vlog because sometimes when the day is quite busy, the last thing I do is pick up my camera. So I'm hoping that I can, because I didn't vlog last Tuesday, and I hate missing a Tuesday vlog because these are the days I want to look back on, right? Cooking meals for my family. So this lasagna is just, I'm using mom's recipe, so I'll link that video down below. I have a video on how we make it. I'm doing it the exact way. And I got this at the store today, the lasagna dishes, because it's thicker and my dishes aren't that deep. So I thought I would just get this for the lasagna, to cook the lasagna in. And then I'm gonna make up a little one and give it to Trevor's parents.
You hear that? My neighbor is cutting the grass because it's summer time. Just joking, it's not summer yet, but it feels like it today. I got a lot of work done, guys. I got the lasagna done. It's in the fridge. I just got to put it in the oven. I got Trevor's parents' lasagna done. They don't know I'm making it, so it's going to be a surprise. I made Florence a giant, like, lunch, supper situation because she's there for a long time today. So I made her up a big, oh my gosh, what didn't I throw in her lunch thing? It's like she's literally taking a school bag of food. I just don't want her to be up on the stage and be hungry, you know? So everything from chips and cookies to fruits and vegetables to a sandwich to rice, like, we packed it all. So I did that. I did the rolls. I have to clean my house. Like, I think I'm not going to clean the house. I think I'm going to clean the bathroom. And then we'll be sitting outside because it's so nice out. Look at Florence. Wait. There she is. Are you ready? Are you ready? It's production week. Today's her very last rehearsal. Oops, I locked it. It's her very last rehearsal. And then tomorrow's her first show. Very excited. Look, show them your bag. I was telling them all the food I got. This is all food. I don't want her to be hungry. And plus I gave her money and I was like, here, in case you want to buy some. I don't know. I never want anyone hungry.
I know how to vlog, girl.
Are you sure?
Yes, I know how to vlog.
Show them the cruise ship. I can't see the
a small cruise ship. This is probably the smallest one we get. I already know what ship it is. What I know all the ships.
What ship is it?
I forget the name.
Yeah, girl.
No,
okay,
I know
girl.
Which one it is.
Okay.
I know which okay. one it is. We're going to end up right in construction.
Yep. That's what we're, I don't be late.
Why do you keep turning the camera around the other way? YouTube goes this way.
I went like this.
Okay. No, we're not going to be late.
Promise.
Look at the cruise ship. Look, guys.
I know the name of it, and I've seen a virtual tour of it. Oh, the Madame or something, or Markham or something.
It starts with a V, so.
You know what I mean.
Oh. Yes, I always hit this at the right time. Don't film the workers.
Okay.
Here she goes.
All the cruise ship people.
Here she goes. Her last full rehearsal, and then tomorrow's showtime.
The fashion show is not gonna get filmed today, guys. The day's flying away for me. I always take that out for my nephews. Funny story about this little car. This was my brother's when he was a little boy, and it got passed down to every kid in the family since. Mom got this in Maine on a Christmas shopping trip with her sisters and her mom. Our sister-in-laws, and this car has been through, I bet you, a dozen kids, and it found its way back to me when my kids were little. I offered it to my brother and his wife, but they have one, so I keep it here for them, so they can still play with it and stuff. But this car has a lot of history behind it, a lot of miles, so I leave that out for them when they come. But yeah, the day's flying away from me. I'm not going to be able to do my fashion show today. I'm going to film it tomorrow, and I'll have it up on Thursday. So I want to start wearing the stuff, for one. And two, I really want to show you guys, because I got some really, really good, like, really good prices. Like, I did not pay a lot for this haul at all. Instead of appetizer cookies today, we're doing watermelon. We're in our healthy era. No, we're not. It's just, I ran out of butter. I used it all for the rolls. So, I have watermelon, and it is beautiful out, so I think it will go over well. Ooh, it looks good, too. Look at it. Okay. How am I going to do this? Oh, is this home from school? But it feels like you mean the opposite. No. Appetizer watermelon. I can't believe I have no butter. That's one thing I never run out of here. So I'm always buying butter, but I haven't bought it in a while, I guess. Really good. Yeah, mom's gone to get her hair done. My uncle just arrived. Yeah, she's yeah, so she'll probably be here around 5. I think just a color. Yeah, color and cut. She gets her roots done.
Yeah, what's his name said she couldn't. Yeah, your plants come good there too.
Yeah. Yeah, they're all coming nice. Look at these ones. These are the ones I did by seeds.
The strawberries are coming good.
Yeah, they're getting bigger, aren't they? What's that?
For you, tulips.
Oh my gosh, Jimmy!
Happy Tuesday.
Oh my gosh, you didn't have to get me tulips. Thank you. You're the tulip man.
Mm-hmm. I gave your mother tulips. She said you leave them in the plastic for 24 hours or something.
Yeah.
And then they don't droop down like.
Yeah. I'll have to do that. Thank you. Look at these all by seat or by the bulbs. These ones here I did by seeds.
All right, geez, they're coming up good, eh?
Yeah. These were the seeds, and those were the bulbs. And look how big the strawberries are getting.
I know. They're starting to come. Good.
Yeah. Yeah, I can take those in. Thank you so much. God, those are great. That's so sweet. Gosh, people bring gifts now. Look how nice that is.
There's things in life you simply need to know about sun and rain and trust in letting go. It takes a bit of suffering, sleepless nights of wandering, before you make it safely to the end, the end. There's things in life you simply need to know, but sun and rain and trust in letting go. It takes a bit of suffering, sleepless nights of wandering, before you make it safely to the end. Before you make it safely to the end.